that you have a mutually beneficial relationship with staff members and teammates, and you can learn off each other and grow through mentorship from a personal introspective view, something that puts yourself out there and grows you professionally as well.
Is a place of shared reciprocity, shared respect, and shared responsibility. A place where staff and students work beside each other. There's no power relationships, and the dynamics between the learner and the teacher are one, where both the student and staff are teachers and learners and co-creators of knowledge. For me, and how that's changed my experience here at UQ, is that I've understood it and it's empowered both my knowledge, the way that I approach my teaching and learning, but it's also empowered how I see students in a different light, as learners, not students.
I felt that it's really been personally very rewarding in being able to be involved in something through the University of Queensland that will lead to future students having more positive outcomes. I think that student-staff partnerships does give a lot of voice to students when it comes to directing how they believe the direction of the university could go. And yeah, I've been really kind of both challenged and rewarded through the contribution, which I think are excellent things.
This partnership is kind of like where you spend time in a small group, and it's really just academics and students talking about how courses work, what ideas we're trying to teach, why we're trying to teach them, why they might be interesting to students, how students might use those ideas in doing assessments, and why those assessments might be meaningful and useful to them. It kind of returns you to this like principle of university life, that this is like a place that's kind of unique, where people get together and share ideas in small groups and make sense of the world together and so on. And I really feel like partnership kind of reminds us of that in a really meaningful way.
In the way that it did contribute to my experience at UQ, it helped me build a relationship with future students as well as with my lecturers, ones that I myself have had in the past in different courses, as well as other student partnership lecturers who are also going through the same journey. I found that this in general helped enhance my experience at UQ and really helped me connect with what the university was trying to do for me as a student and as a future professional, as well as different people in my degree, as well as my lecturers could do for me as well.
Working in a student partnership's been totally invaluable for me and really enhanced my experience of working at UQ. As an academic, I really enjoy working with students. I enjoy their insights, I enjoy their energy, I enjoy their ideas and their creativity, problem solving and making a curriculum engaging. So yeah, it's been a deeply rewarding process and certainly made me enjoy teaching my course a whole lot more.
It's very important to me because I come from a background, or I've studied in a background in Texas where getting involved with your college is, you know, part of your university experience. And something that I've realized here is that there's a bit of a disconnect between students simply go to university to learn, but with the student partnership, this gives you a real chance to really embed yourself in the culture here.